Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about sliding hernia. Sliding hernia, or also called as hernia and glissade. So what do you see in sliding hernia or hernia and glissade? In this, number one, you will see that the posterior wall of the sac is mainly formed by viscera. Posterior wall of the sac is formed by viscera, that is sliding hernia, and there will be increased risk of bowel surgery. Because posterior wall of sac is formed by viscera, there will be increased risk of bowel surgery during the ligation of the sac. Because we should be very careful while ligating because of this viscera. And it is more commonly seen on the left side. The most common content of this sliding hernia is actually a sigmoid colon, is the most common content of this sliding hernia, and it is more commonly seen in males. And if you see, if on the right side, most common content is cecum. Most common content is cecum on right side. Now, how are you going to treat this hernia? The management of this hernia is, you will have to reduce the sac along with the content. First, you will have to reduce the sac along with the content, and you will have to close or repair the defect. Okay? Carefully, by not injuring the viscera. This is about sliding hernia. Thank you.